Look, I want to deal with the tragic situation at Jalgan House Nursing Home in County Louth, which I've written to the Minister about. Staff in Jalgan House have at times been working in nightmare conditions and continue to do their very best to care for the residents, some of whom they see as family, and I want to pay tribute to them. But according to figures that have been shown to me in the last few days, there have been the deaths of 26 people in this nursing home. They are believed to have died from COVID-19. These are mothers, fathers, siblings and grandparents. Unlike other nursing homes that have featured in the media, I haven't seen official figures for the numbers that have died in Jalgan. And this is just a feature of the lack of communication that has surrounded this issue, and that has also added to the worry and trauma. It's almost 3 weeks since red flags have been raised in relation to Jalgan with me. Families, some of whom have lost loved ones, have come to me and contacted me about their worries. Nursing staff, care assistants and ancillary staff have also come to me. And I want to thank every one of them for having the fortitude and the bravery to speak out. So today I'm looking to speak for them. Operational control of Jalgan was taken over by the RCSI Hospital Group on April 17th. In a statement to the media, the RCSI said they would review their involvement at the end of May. But since the start of last week, I have been told by staff at Jalgan that there will be no more RCS staff by this coming weekend. I'm already told that senior management and disease control specialists from the RCSI are already gone. I have repeatedly asked the hospital group for clarity on this point, and while they say they remain in control at Jalgan, they will not say for how long and crucially have not outlined when and under what conditions the RCSI will hand back operational control to the owners of the nursing home. I would like the Minister to address this directly. Staff, residents and families are desperate for answers about the RCSI plans at Jalgan, and I hope he will be able to provide information about the future role of the RCSI at this home. I also seek answers as to how the situation in Jalgan came about. I have been informed that as early as April 7th, the owners of Jalgan were in contact with the HSE. Did they discuss the developing and worsening situation at the home? Is the Minister aware of these contacts? Does he know why it wasn't until 10 days later that the RCSI Hospital Group took control? And why and by whom was the decision taken? There are growing calls from families and staff for an investigation into what happened at this home. From the time of the...
We're going to have to go to your colleague, Deputy Andrews, because we need time for the
minister. I have one more minute.
Well, you have, but if you want to keep talking and get no answer...
No, that's fair enough. What I want to know is, I just want a direct answer in relation to the RCSI and the timeline and what conditions will have to be met before they leave.